Hi friends, what's up? This is RK from 360 Leader. It's time to learn how to put your iPhone in diagnostics mode. Apple has launched a dedicated self-service repair program for iPhone that provides the repair manuals, parts and tools necessary for fixing the display, battery, bottom speaker, camera, display, SIM tray and haptic engine. If you repair your iPhone using self-service repair, you might be asked to put your iPhone in the diagnostics mode as part of the system configuration process. Let me show you how it's done the quick way. Before getting started, make sure you have subscribed our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any update from 360 Reader. First off, you have to turn off your iPhone, and to do so, press and hold either volume button and the side button until the power off slider appears on the screen. Now drag the slider and wait for your device to turn off. Then press and hold both the volume up and volume down buttons. With both volume buttons still held down, plug your lightning cable into your iPhone and connect it to a power adapter or a computer. Then you have to release the buttons when the Apple logo appears. When a message appears saying diagnostics allow Apple to identify potential hardware and software issues with this device, tap start diagnostics and you are good to go. That's pretty much it. So that's how you can put your iPhone in diagnostics mode with ease. If you found this video helpful, do like and share it, and I'll see you in the next video with more such handy tips and tricks. Till then, stay safe and have a great time. Bye bye.